Hi all, I'm Dan Smigrod, founder of the We Get Around Network Forum. Today I'm at GeoWeek in Denver, and wow, what a thing I heard about Matterport while I was here. It's super exciting. I just bumped into someone that told me what's on Matterport's roadmap in the next 2 months, and even a little bit teasing further. Imagine in Matterport Showcase that there'll be a new menu that has a search bar where you can pull down on that menu and search for objects in the space. So, if an object is identified as a fire extinguisher, then you could say, search for all fire extinguishers in the space. And my impression is the next piece that's coming is to say, okay, show me a path to get to all the fire extinguishers in this space. Now, fire extinguisher is just an example, but my impression is that the first round of Matterport automatically doing AI image recognition is likely to identify objects that are familiar in a residential space. That's likely to come by the end of the first, perhaps second quarter of 2024. And then in 2024, you would be able to have image recognition where you define the object that you want searched within the space. In 2023, I'm a little bit backwards here, but also by the end of 2023, there would probably be a commercial subset of objects that are found in the AEC space. What this means is that Matterport will make it easy, fast, and seamless to find objects within the space and to be able to identify them. So, for example, if you want to know all the southern exposure windows, because that means something to helping make buildings green, then you can immediately count all the windows or all the ceiling tiles or all the number of fire extinguishers or whatever object it is that you're interested in. And that this, my impression from a rumor that I heard here at GeoWeek in Denver, is that this likely will be a free service that takes place within Matterport Showcase for object recognition within Matterport spaces. Object recognition first by a pull down menu, and second by selecting what object that you're searching for. And then third is the ability to have an AR experience where you can now say, fine, show me where all those fire extinguishers are, show me how to walk to get to that asset.
So a wayfinding experience in the Matterport Showcase?
Emily, exactly, a wayfinding experience. And while there are Matterport partners that already offer wayfinding, what we're hearing is that the wayfinding feature will be a feature offered by Matterport within the Matterport Showcase tour.
So this is basically an integration with some object recognition software, some machine learning down the line that's potentially, you know, helping us identify these objects. Some of it will already be in the system, pre-identified, and then we can also feed it our own later from a reference image. So is this AI? Is this artificial intelligence? Or is this, what kind of a technology would you say this, where is Matterport going with this?
So if you don't see Emily Ullman on camera, Emily is the founder of Hopscotch Interactive. She's asking me these questions, and I suspect that Emily actually will be able to answer all these questions about what it is that I just described and add some value in terms of, is this AI? Is this machine learning? Is this augmented reality? Is this a feature that's coming from Matterport acquiring Enview a couple years ago? Is this coming from Amazon image recognition, object recognition? I actually will look back to Emily to help interpret what it is that I think I heard while being at GeoWeek.
Yeah, Dan, I can't wait to pick up this conversation with you again. And especially when we get confirmation that these rumors are true and that these are going to be things that we will be able to use in the near future. I can't wait to chat with you about it and actually play with it, of course, myself, because that's what it's all about. Is the usability good? Is the interface good? Obviously, we have some sort of beta testing in the showcase already. Is this going to come out as a beta feature, or are they going to roll it out as an actual full-fledged, fully baked feature that we can already start using and actually selling to our clients as something we can offer as service?
If the rumor is true, this implementation creates a huge amount of value for Matterport, for the use of a Matterport tour, the use of a Matterport digital twin, and it sounds like it will actually be a free feature offered by Matterport to enhance the value of a Matterport tour or a Matterport digital twin.
All right, Dan, I can't wait to chat with you more about this. And we've got Dan Smigrod from the We Get Around Network Forum, and he is here at GeoWeek in Denver 2023. Thank you, Dan, for sharing with me and learning here at the show. It's been great.
Thank you, Emily.